On the night of April 2nd, I had a dream. I was in a paradise, and I was in paradise, and I was playing in the ocean water when Aramis popped up right behind me. He said, "What up, killer?" Because that's my nickname to him. I turned around and I yelled his name and I gave him a hug. Shortly, he was gone, but it was still cool, I guess. So when I told my mom about the dream, and after I told her, I was thinking about it, and I realized that Aramis told me what heaven was like. He told me it was paradise.